There are few toys which are as exciting as this magnetic air fan. You need a old plastic bottle, a bicycle spoke, two roller magnets with a hole. Cut the bottle at a distance of 10 centimeters from the lid. Stick two plastic tapes, colored tapes, and then cut 12 petals. Open out the petals and flatten them. And then individually twist each petal to convert it into a fan blade. It would have a curvature. Make a hole in the lid of the bottle and press fit a bicycle spoke nut in it. This is the nut from the inside, and you can see the nut popping out. Then screw the bicycle spoke in its nut. Now you would require strong magnets. These are roller magnets with a hole in the middle, and they stick to a steel container, and they can also roll along. So place these magnets, ring magnets, cylindrical ring magnets, into the bicycle spoke, two of them, and stick them to the outside of the steel can. If you place the whole assembly under a ceiling fan, the plastic fan will whir, will rotate, and the whole assembly will go round and round the box. It's a terrific toy to behold. As long as the ceiling fan is on, it would keep rotating. So enjoy this toy, and over here you can see the top view. The fan with the rollers is just going round and round.